Hello guys, welcome. I'm going to be showing my hiding spots for Luigi's Balloon World, the minigame in Mario Odyssey. There's going to be a ton of spots in this video. You can use them for your hiding, and I'm also going to be using coin routes while placing these balloons. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'm going to be showing you the chart for the time in Balloon World. This is a chart for the amount of time you hide your balloon in. Say if you hide it in 13 seconds, the time on the timer will be 17, and the attack time will be 18. Another example, say you hide it in 4 seconds, and the time on the timer is 26. The finder will have 7 seconds to find it. So the hider kind of has an advantage, because they will always get a little bit more of time. And another big thing about Balloon World is these coin routes. Coin routes are, if you get 3 coins, you get an extra second. So if you get a buttload of coins, you'll get a ton of extra seconds. You can hide it really far away in, we'll say like 10 seconds. So, yeah, I'll be doing coin routes as I'm showing you guys these spots. So, yeah, enjoy it. We will start with Mushroom Kingdom for today's video.
ゲームの時間が残り26秒ということで、ね、この後ろの周りからこのコインをたくさん取って26秒を維持した状態で肌の上に仕掛けに行っています。4秒で終わり。
We will not be doing Cap Kingdom balloon spots.
かって飛んでいく感じです。結構秒数加算されているので割り抜くのはまあまあ簡単なのかなと思います。で探す時間長いから手になくても届くのかな。どっちにしてもこの片栗も使うことになりそうなので声に見つかりそうですけど、声の取り方もちょっと失敗してたと思うのでもうちょっとぐらい短縮できるんじゃないかなとは思います。
We will now be doing cascade balloon hiding spots.
岩間吹きの岩の中、残り26秒ということ で、ここもワンワン飛んでくる前にキャプチャーして無理やり岩を壊して26秒でスイッチ。電柱後ろの岩場、残り26秒ということで、さっきのコインルートとだいぶ似ています。この横に通って転がっていく岩場の上、この辺に読んでるお手紙たくさんありますね。で恐竜のいる高台、残り26秒ということで、ちょっとまっすぐ行くと7秒で届いてしまう位置がいるの、うん、あるので3段ジャンプでちょっと奥の方に。
Well, thank you guys for watching my video. Please consider liking and subscribing. I've really worked hard on this video. See you guys in the next one. Bye!